There's a comments. Someone's counting down.
Saw Demonic put like 3 hours to go or
I
something.
know.
Wait, what happened?
Bones stream.
Yep.
Yeah, what about it?
Start, because it had a countdown because it was on YouTube. Oh, I don't want to do that.
Microphone muted.
Well, let me know if you can see anything because I'm not sure if it's starting or not. I'm hoping it is, but average live duration 0. So someone send me a comment if it's actually working. Now I can get started. Total other. Oh, live. Okay. That's probably fine. I'll just leave it on that.
Your stream's actually working this time.
Yeah, okay, sweet. Right, let's try and get on that server again.
Weaving. Yeah, does it get major? Do you think like it did when we
Apparently
started
not.
playing?
I was reading on their Twitter,
So I
and
remember when we
apparently
got
they've
the
sorted
chopper,
it.
it was literally just desync everywhere.
All right, server's up.
I don't know.
Well, no.
I'm just gonna do some. I wouldn't mind seeing.
Choose up.
Why can I hit myself? Oh, it's you, Nick. Okay, that's fine. I don't rage too much. Play that
I'm
one.
still getting like 30 players on it.
What do you mean you still get? Oh, I'm sorry, I'm muted, aren't I? Fucking hell.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, I've got 8 minutes. There is a timer. I thought there was.
Oh shit, okay. I have to wait a bit then. Damn it. And we could have selected. Oh, still after the restart. That's bullshit. I don't see the point in that after a server's restarted, I guess.
You need to wait 0 minutes to play.
Ah, oh, great. Audio's fine. Well, obviously, we'll have to see how what the game audio is like, but that's great that you can hear me. Sorry about. I've only got one option for quality at the moment, which is 480, because YouTube's a bit crap with, like, you basically have to stream at a really high bitrate to offer more than, like, a,
sound muted.
Like, if I was to offer a 720p, 360p stream, I'd have to stream at a really high bitrate, so I just chose 480 just for compromise. Anyway.
Sound microphone activated.
I'm trying to get on a
yeah,
server. Why is it not? Is it just because it's starting? It's not letting us press OK.
Yeah, there's not a countdown timer in the top right.
Can't see one. Oh, here we go. Yep, we're on.
Microphone muted.
So we got Nash and Nick on at the moment,
read?
Hoping to get Rory on later, which will be cool.
No, there is. Like, there's chat on the right
Microphone
side.
Activated.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Next to the video, so not like a tiny little window.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
So I'm hoping I'm gonna have a ghillie suit. That'd be awesome. But I'll probably have to run down south to meet up with you guys.
What like gun have you got?
I can't remember. All I remember is I ran up north. I think I might have something stupid like a Winchester. Can't remember.
Yeah, I don't even remember last time I went on these servers.
Same. Remember last time actually playing on these, I had that SVD night vision.
I can't remember which server I had the M249, and no, I died on that. No, I died, didn't I?
I'm just gonna tweet the stream out.
Those are my desert.
Was it?
Because I remember seeing Bone's video of you having it. He had his M107, right?
Yeah, this was a while ago.
How'd you die with that M107?
He killed himself with a grenade. He tried to throw it at zombies and just, like, threw it at his feet and blew himself up.
Wow.
It was pretty hilarious.
Oh, you fucking troll. And my channel,
Oh, I'm in prick. Fuck it, I'm gonna go loot channel. Oh wow, there's a guy right here.
No mercy. Sorry about this, I'm just tweeting my stream out. So I'm hoping it should be on Machinima Live as well, which would be really cool.
This guy's not talking to me. I call him black because he's a black person.
Brilliant.
Not because I'm racist.
I hope my game had crashed. That would be unfortunate.
Yes, it is, Bowden. It is on Machinima Live on featured live streams. You're the first one.
Oh, fucking sweet.
Cool.
Well, there's like four in a little row, and you're the first one.
That's good to know. I am the superior streamer.
So you should be like Sacriel and get 1,600 viewers.
Yeah, hopefully. Even though that'll make it lag loads. Oh, come on, this spell let me in. I'll be pissed off if it doesn't.
4 minutes, Nashy boy, 4 minutes.
You're already in, Nick, yeah?
Yeah, I'm playing. I'm running into Cherno.
Gonna loot some. I might have to alt-tab out and try and get in again.
Gonna get a CZ. Gonna snap bitches from the rooftops. Even though that'd be kind of
come
dickish.
On.
Should just quit to the lobby and try and reconnect.
There's no option.
Just press escape. Should boot back, right?
That's enough. I've got to open DayZ Commander again, and DayZ Commander's gonna absolutely destroy my internet. I have to just open it.
DayZ Commander's retarded, so you should use Armor 2 Launcher, which is so much better.
It's not that, is it?
Like I've said to you 1,000 times.
Oh god, stop, please stop. Right. What I'll do is I'll just open this.
Crespo. Fucking love the crossbow.
I really should have started the stream early just to get in a server and then. Oh well.
Yep.
Microphone. How you doing, Virus? Anyway, thanks for joining. Not sure how many viewers I get, but you know, it doesn't really matter. I want to get some good action. Oh god, alright, should be in. I hope I joined the right one. Just let me on.
Microphone activated.
Ooh, bear trap. Oh, it's just a crossbow.
Let's try again.
It was a crossbow halfway stuck through the ground.
Is anyone else coming on?
Thober should.
I haven't heard from anyone.
Why does it say take arrow? Crossbows don't use arrows.
Rory should do, because...
Should do.
Because we're not playing Wasteland.
Have any of you seen that thing today on Reddit about Standalone might be delayed till June or something like that? Oh, well, at the earliest.
Yep.
And yeah, that doesn't really surprise me, because Rocket was saying that he wants it as good as he can get it.
Yeah, true.
I think he needs to stop being the nice guy.
What do you mean? Yeah, but there's no point. There's so much hype about it. If he releases a shit game, there's going to be like so
much
backlash.
It was literally supposed
to
come out 6 months or 6 months before they say they are releasing it. So
I don't know. It's got to the point now where I've almost stopped caring. Like I was really looking forward to it in December, but now
yeah, same.
Just whenever. Yeah.
At the end of the day, I'd rather wait another 3 months and have it be amazing than it come out now and be 80% finished and still got bugs.
Yeah,
even then,
true.
It's only the alpha. Like, if they said, oh yeah, the whole game is coming out.
What the hell's going on?
I would be like, oh yeah, okay. But the alpha? That means it won't be coming out until, like, another year. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm in the game, but...
Go and play Minecraft.
Oh, shit!
Like, Minecraft had nice updates that kept on coming out before. DayZ's updates.
Sorry, I am in the thing now. Right, I'm going to need some feedback whether my audio is too loud.
I've got to wait 0 minutes. Brilliant.
0 minutes.
Here we go, guys.
You must wait a negative 0.
I've got a feeling that's slightly too loud, so I'm going to turn it down a little bit.
Cannot fire.
Hold on, I'll just check.
I haven't been on this server for quite a while. Chat's more or less covered up.
Do you still have a ghillie?
Yes, I do. Looks pretty clear, actually.
Where you at?
Northwest Airfield.
Yeah, it seems alright.
Sweet.
Quality's fine as well.
Yeah, it's not going to be brilliant, but... So I might just do a raid of the airfield, and if I die, then, you know...
Swag.
Who cares? What's my gear situation?
You're not having a ghillie, though. You really want to move that.
It's very true.
How have I still got 0 minutes to wait? What
the... Alright, let's go across. Might as well.
This is like the longest...
Hello, who's that?
...in it.
My beautiful
it's
people.
A bit loud.
Oh my god!
Wow, what's happened there? Just giving away.
I saw Bowden start streaming, so I thought, hey, what's going on?
Still loud.
Cannot fire.
I'm flying over Cherno.
Okay. I turned it down again for you. Sweet.
Okay, sorry about that.
Where the hell have you been?
I've been on Skype. I've been here and like, on
you off. Haven't played any games with us for literally...
It's pretty clear.
That I have my own Feed the Beast server now, so...
Feed your dick to the beast?
Yeah, so I need to be an owner.
What is Feed the Beast? I don't know what that is.
The technical pack for Minecraft, so to say, everything you do has some sort of an opening for technical things. For example,
okay.
Energy and solar panels, for example. Yeah.
Stupid.
I need a cup of
it
tea.
It helps googling. But why are you streaming YouTube? Is that because of Machinima?
Yep.
Well, I just thought it's an opportunity to get some new viewers because it's going to be on Machinima UK. No, it's Machinima Live.
AK and an M16 at the same time.
So.
Oh. Hey, Nick, if you have time, could you
whatever.
Give me the info on.
Oh, you troll! Who did that? Oh,
yeah,
Dive or whatnot.
Doing a public service here. I don't know why no zombies have spawned. It's a bit
put
strange.
In TeamSpeak.
Oh, yeah. I don't remember.
You're whitelisted on there, right?
I believe so.
G17? Actually, I'll keep with my gun.
Hmm?
Sorry, I'm talking to myself.
I literally just got one of my favorite guns in the game within 5 seconds of spawning. That's
okay.
Awesome.
The Winchester?
No, M16.
AK, G17.
M16A2 rules all, man.
Come on, BS. Ooh!
Nah,
with
the aim point.
Okay, but there are no A4s in this.
That's a nice upgrade.
What have you just got?
Oh,
I'm in. Oh, I'm a fresh spawn. Great. And I'm a bandit, that's interesting.
Where'd you spawn?
Kamenka. I might just kill myself.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on minus 4,000 blood, so I must have... I don't even remember that.
That's strange.
You're probably getting better
at
zombies
did.
Or something. Wait, how do you know your blood? You can't actually see it. I mean, I know you can probably...
I'm sorry, I'm in humanity. Obviously, I'm not going to have minus 4,000 blood, am I?
Microphone muted. Well, I thought you meant. Sound
muted. The chat, it's more important to cover the names than the actual text. I don't mind people reading the text, it's more the names. And as long as it covers most of the names, it doesn't really matter. Obviously, because this server's got side chat on, the names can get a bit high. But to be honest, I don't really mind that much. It was more just to make it slightly harder for people if they wanted to stream snipe or whatever. But I'm not too bothered. It covers up most of the names, so I'm happy with that.
Don't give away any servers, even though everyone probably knows what we're on.
Yeah.
Roger, Nick.
I'm also streaming.
Yeah, okay, but you're still streaming, that's okay.
Can somebody check my
That zombie scared me for some reason. It's because, for some reason, zombies haven't spawned.
Fuck it,
I just saw one out the corner of my eye and it scared me.
Where are you guys?
I'm at Northwest Airfield
trying to kill myself.
Didn't I just say I could check for a nick?
Yeah. Can you tell me if that picture is covering up the debug monitor on the right side?
It's the same name, right? Nick D333.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think,
Oh shit, I need to get out of here.
I don't know where I am.
Zombies are raging.
I think I'm north of Electro.
Not I'm over probably. In Sharna. Can you tell me if it covers my name on the debug? Picture of, what's his name?
Alright, I know where I'm gonna go. Oh shit, there's a lot of zombies now. They've just started spawning.
Ah, fuck my frame rate. Fuck it, I'm not gonna stream. I don't have any viewers anyways.
Ah, fucking sweet. That's good.
A bit. What map? We can see when the text goes entirely.
Yeah, why is the mnemonic in here? Oh, I have 5 viewers. Okay. Never mind, I will stream. Of course, I can't.
You have
5
already? What the hell?
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying.
Pretty good.
Even Bowden only just has 6.
Yeah.
Huh. Only one of them is Natrox.
Oh yeah, one of them, but like a couple of them both are from me. So.
It's still test streaming phase, just checking it works.
Yeah, just a warning to all the streamers. I can't really look at the stream chat, like as I'm playing, because I've only got one monitor at the moment.
That's good about Machinima Live. Awesome.
It's been a few months though.
Hoping they'll retweet me, but probably won't. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go down to Vibor and. I might go down the west coast towards you guys.
Alright, now that I've actually got viewers, I can't make any more black jokes.
Alright.
That would probably be a good thing.
Or just in general, just, you know. Just don't. I didn't know Sacriel had gone to PAX. Did you see the picture? Annoyingly, I saw
That's literally 10 miles away from me.
Why don't you go then?
Should I go and assassinate
him? No.
Because tickets were sold out when I actually heard about it.
You didn't hear about PAX.
Oh,
I thought you liked video games.
No, I mean, I wasn't actually interested in getting tickets until I was like, oh, it's the beginning of March, maybe I should get PAX tickets. They were already sold out by then.
Yeah.
For all dates.
Okay.
It's just sold back.
Well, it's like Eurogame. I mean, I was definitely going to get to Eurogame because it's like the one decent one they have in the UK. But, you know, to be fair, last time, I mean, I didn't really enjoy many of the games I played. At all. I think the only one I really liked was probably Grid, but I don't usually play racing games.
Let's go over to the fire station.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, I was just responding to someone.
Oh, that was a land fish shot. Oh, I can talk to the stream chat without holding down my push to talk button, can I?
I'm a push
that. That guy just died.
If you got it set up that way, Nick, then yes.
Yeah, it should. I think. I'm not sure if I have my push.
But yeah, if you've got like voice activation on your. Oh, I don't know how it works, but. Yeah.
I think I have voice activation on my stream.
That's what most people do, yeah.
Yeah. But no, they can hear me hum and sing whenever I don't mean for you guys to hear it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I've got a mute button, but it's for all of you, unfortunately.
Wolf, though, bro.
Kick you. Oh, it's almost full.
Server?
I never played Colonial Marines.
Oh shit, Chopper.
Yeah,
okay.
Some AK right there.
Huey. Oh, wow, I just. I'm getting.
Nash, bro, you man.
Well, yeah, I need to restore.
Well, I was unarmed and I've just been shot as a new spawn by the Enfield.
Wow, what a dick.
At the power plant. Luckily, he's a really shit shot.
I don't want to get down to Electro.
No, I'm dead.
Admittedly, I'd be risking a ghillie suit, but it'd probably be worth it. Just for shits and giggles.
So these are exactly the same as the Marath then?
Yep.
I mean, I know it's
all servers are. Believe me. Oh my god, why so many zombies? Fuck me.
Did this one say like different locations or something like that? I don't know.
Yeah, custom locations, different spawn points.
Yeah, I want Jaffa Cakes.
Slightly.
I'm south of Pusta.
South of Pusta, okay.
Fucking, I can head out of here now if I wanted to. Probably should.
See what gear I have.
debating which way to go.
Two max M249 and 3 max of DMR.
What?
What did I carry?
Well, I just spawned an Electro again.
I got a 249 and DMR.
You okay. Do? On these servers?
Yeah.
Beats. M249?
GPS.
Sweet.
Yeah. And DMR. Okay, I gotta head towards the Electro then.
Ah.
No, you guys.
Yeah, power plant there. Don't bother. Where the guy was.
I'm getting desync.
You guys shouldn't even bother with coming up here. I mean, coming down here. Like, I'm going right up there once I finish getting gear and killing this guy.
Just notice that my computer does this really annoying thing sometimes. Choppers.
Please don't turn around. Go away, chopper.
Okay, but I think it's safe to say it's probably picking up. I know, it's not a Huey, it's one of these, that Russian one.
Okay.
It's a Huey that's flying over Electro now.
Is it?
So yeah, it's just flying straight above me.
I swear it's a Russian one.
It's
hovering.
I definitely heard a Huey when it flew over me.
Unless it's desync.
That zombie.
It's straight over me, so...
Do you all see that Reddit post about the guy?
Oh, I can't tell.
Okay. Someone moaning about this.
Yeah, I did.
They hadn't fixed the zombies this whole time. I've done all these updates, but they never fixed the zombies. But,
yep.
You know.
Zombies always. They're always going to be bad in some way.
Yeah.
Wow, I have massive lag at the moment.
See?
Yeah, I picked up a Liam field and it didn't disappear off the ground for about 20 seconds.
It might just been a server lag spike.
Yeah.
This hosted over in.
Was the guy inside the power plant or was like outside?
I'm
dead.
I don't know. I mean,
dead?
I was on like the north.
Oh my god.
How'd you die?
One shot to the head.
By what?
Yep.
Had no shot, so.
Where were you?
Heading towards Electro.
I know, but from where?
Pusta.
Oh.
How'd you get an M249 in Pusta?
I've been fucking geared up from there a long time ago.
They're not killing
us. I do.
I was playing with other squad and trying to pick some cars and stuff like that.
Alright.
Okay, cool.
I'm playing with like.
Oh god. There's not one there.
Okay, good luck on
the bandages.
Trying to pick that gear.
Cool, cheers, man. Oh! Oh, look.
I'm at.
What's your bet if I find no action in on this server today? Ah, there's a tractor here. Is it working? I'm bleeding. Oh, fucking zombie, hang on. I didn't realise I was bleeding. I was actually having a look. Okay, I'll sort that out. Oh, of course, they'd just be stood still that whole time, and now they're gonna fucking glitch through two shelves and hit me.
Well, it is an
and
alpha.
Here we have the Pete Bowden bitching in his natural habitat.
Brilliant. Here we go.
I should become some sort of like Discovery Channel narrator.
You really shouldn't.
Should I have the voice for it?
And yeah, I need to sort my inventory. Right, I want to check that tractor out. I might drive it down south.
Sure two choppers.
Should I drive the tractor down south?
Not advisable. I don't know. I mean,
it's quite fast actually.
You're on quite low blood, so you could die.
I might drive it to the. I need to go southwest.
Finally.
And then I need to find an animal, really.
Come on, eat me up, zombie. Come on.
I'm gonna go next to that barn. I need you to find one there.
How much debt have I found?
Need to find a cow? I'm not even sure if I've got like hunting knife or anything like that.
Ooh, I hear a
car.
Oof.
This one like making a pit stop.
Car just
the pickup driving around me.
Cherno?
I don't know, I just found a chat with someone said the guy in the pickup can I pick up.
Yeah, I just heard it stopped.
Hopefully, this is awesome. I had a tractor for so long on this game. It's got loads of
shoes. It's operational.
I hope I won't crash it. This has got bullet holes in it, brilliant. Anyone need a pickup?
It's a tractor.
Oh, good point, sure.
Hey, pick me up, we can drive up and get in here.
Should have loaded it up with I remember when I put a tent around here once.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Dead again?
Again?
I did a suicide when I fucking came in careful, just went through it.
God, I wish they had ST.
Probably saw my body at the bottom of that as well.
Yeah, bandit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm back at the power plant, I'm trying to find my skill.
I wish they had ST.
I feel like Frankie on PC, how he's always got a vehicle and he's always got like a ghillie suit or camo.
Yeah, my plane that's really shit from it, got like 350 ping.
Is it? Oh god.
Especially my FPS. It's
had gear in it, I never checked. Ooh, Jerry Cam. Okay. I need to check some actually.
Watch this fucking you guys in my chat.
Actually, I might put some stuff in it. What I don't need. I kind of need them. AKM mags I can do without. DMR mags I don't need yet. What sort of pistol have I got? 1911. I could put my pistol ammo in there then. Fucking hell, I built up a lot of crap up on this server, which I don't need.
Oh my god, I hate being sick. Worst stress in the game.
Let's get going.
Did you say you spawned an electro over
here? Yeah.
Which side?
West side, I'm running in now.
West. Right. I'm just hearing AK shots on east sniper hill.
I come from west, so.
Yeah. There's nothing in the far northwest of our plan, I'm just checking. Unless it's respawned.
Right, I'm going to try and get down to Pustoshka. And, I'm trying to think. I'll probably try and get just north of Zelenogorsk and then, go west. I do want to find an animal though, just to raise my blood a bit. Or I could just meet up with the guys and get a blood bag, so we'll see how it goes.
Why Green Mountain?
Because
it's green.
Oh shit, do you not want to break this car if I can avoid it?
Being attracted.
Oh, whatever.
Broke it.
What?! Oh, I'm dead.
I'll have to watch that stream later.
I must have hit a little thing and then my tractor set on fire and now I'm dead. No, we need to
If it stops moving completely in the end.
Wait, what?
Wow, what did you actually. You didn't hit anything.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you didn't hit anything. That was a
maybe it was
glitch.
A really, really big delay. When it hit the fence.
Yeah, maybe. Oh well.
There's a dead zombie here.
Oh shit, there's a dead guy in the school.
A load of crap.
Right, time to head north.
Oh shit.
It's smart catch up on my mouse.
I should be heading north right now. Like, I feel like I got geared up too quickly.
I'm in Komarovo. That's such bullshit. So where are you, Nash?
Electric supermarket.
Okay.
You're bent on the Anfield?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming in the
I
back
guess
now.
That was, yeah, I guess that was you. Someone just started to stall out.
Certainly did
and
escalate
go,
quickly.
Got shot by an AK.
On the bright side, actually there is no bright side. I lost a ghillie suit, M4A3. Mate, it's all in Pogorevka. Not Pogorevka, Pustoshka. We can always try and get it later. Yeah.
Where the hell is Pustoshka?
It's up south of Ibor, on the west coast. It's that quite a big town, it's got a church and a supermarket in it.
Oh!
No, I'm right.
What?
I just heard someone get a vehicle, I'm
what,
sure I did.
That?
What? Hey, no.
Pistol shot.
From where?
Around the, school and the bar. I think it was a revolver.
Right.
Yeah.
See if I can raid Bloater Airfield without getting shot, that'd be awesome.
Looking for him.
I might try and get a armor just downloading at 6 megabytes. That's not almost half my speed. Takes forever.
What did you say about Nash?
I'm just gonna go up the hill to the east.
Yeah, I gotta run
down over the school.
Gotta get that 6.
I'm on the armor just buffer with no arrows.
Hey Trux, are you on the server?
Oh shit, there's a guy with a gun,
I'm
I see
on
him.
In 17 minutes.
What?
Where did you say you were going?
I'm in school now.
Right, I just
saw
a guy
I lost
go,
all that stuff.
Main road between the school and the pub. Had a two-handed gun.
That might have been me, I had a crossbow.
So, anything but a pistol.
It could have been you, yes. Look at the desyncs. Are you on? Yeah, you're on the roof, yeah.
Play up.
Are you on the
roof? Don't aim at me, you utter swat. Let's go talk to him.
Yeah, the desync's really bad for me at the moment. I hope my internet sorts itself out.
The Enfield shot.
I can't hear any of these shots, where?
I have no clue.
Where's he gone?
Jesus.
Oh god.
It must just be the desync that I can't hear any of these shots.
Don't aim at me. Why are you shooting at me for? You. Wow, what a dickhead.
Well, that's stupid. I'm going to check the church.
Oh,
okay. God.
Near the church. There goes Bowden.
Yeah, I'm dead again. Some twat shot me. Well, I hope I'll get an electro spawn.
What are you in the town now, Nash?
Well, that's Alpha.
Yeah, there's a guy with an AK in the church. I think I hit him.
Microphone muted.
Oh,
so
no
I'm eating chicken.
I think my sister's not my
well, I've got the same spawn again.
Right, Sobra, I died literally outside the church on the main road. I've got
like
a bunch of guys camping inside.
The
hey? Yeah, there's a guy camping inside with an AK. I'm pretty sure I hit him at least once. Well, I did hit him once.
Probably shouldn't have stopped me because my sister dropped my team today.
Is she hot?
Kind of.
I know, that's kind of a dick move saying that, but I hate people who fucking shoot people who clearly have nothing to offer.
I mean, she's not into guys, so...
Microphone.
I think you
wink,
got
wink,
him.
Nudge, nudge.
Activated.
Did I? Well, I can't... he must have, passed that.
No, let's go see him again.
Because I hit him, and then he shot me.
So oh, yeah, mate, how's it going?
That was the desync.
Can I stay away points on
I won't go over here, mate. There's someone shooting people.
I fucking shot him. Okay, that's
he's really mean.
Second.
He, shot me.
You
cold
can't
blood.
Jump to conclusions, probably the lag.
No, but I was
hello,
standing right
friend.
Beside him, aim at his
hey, how's it going? There's a guy shot me just up here with an AK.
Decent.
Great.
I were bad.
Okay, don't.
Which is why we stopped playing on them.
No worries then, don't worry about it. I'm gonna run straight to Cherny, you can go to Bloater and die. It's fine. Yeah, go to Bloater.
How the fuck am I? I got 74 in pain.
Yeah, but what was his pain?
Microphone activated.
No, do you think?
That's what's important.
Well, we don't know who he was.
Yeah.
And apparently I'm on that band
right. Yes, that standalone's gonna take a long ass time to come out. Is he still there? Oh no, it's not him. I think it'll be... Wow, again! Why are you shooting fresh spawns? Oh my god! What is wrong with people?
Sound resume.
I got shot again! By a different person! I can't. If I get a Komarovo spawn again, I'm not going to be happy.
Still itching.
Some people on this game.
He's not going to answer.
I know, but I thought it was worth a shot.
Wilderness, which one's that?
You're sure you got one hit on him?
This is...
can either be far west of Kamenka, or it can be like up on the east coast.
I think it's near...
I've had that.
Oh, Charles, I'm near Electro, yes.
Oh, are you sure?
Oh, can we meet up or something? Oh, I swear I see a player. Right, I need to get to a barn and get a weapon, get armed. It's bad, but I'm literally going to have to start being tactical, like, from now. Like, because there's going to be people shooting everyone in Electro, isn't there?
Yeah, yeah.
God, I so wish I could have
And I'm sure, Nick, I got several shots and I just keep clicking the button of shooting at him.
What gun?
I had a Liam Field.
Well, I definitely hit him in the chest because I saw blood.
I definitely hit him in the head because I saw blood.
Alright, so I might be Electro deathmatching for a while because until our whole team gets together, then we can go north. Even though I reckon on this server there's probably more people in the south than the north, so it'll be fun whatever way. Hopefully we'll find a vehicle or something, because there's a lot of vehicles on this server as well.
I've not got some guns though, yeah.
Need a gun.
I'm in his chest.
I might pick this jerrycan up.
I've been hit by Liamfield before and I've not been knocked out.
In this game, if I get hit, I always get knocked out.
You're not always, it's not a 100% knockout, just same as it's not a,
But then if you definitely hit him and I definitely hit him, then he should be dead.
Oh, definitely, I forgot to keep aim on clicking on my fucking firing button, so...
What gun did you get killed by at Bloater Bone?
Liamfield the second time and an AK the first time.
Alright, I just had AK shots.
What, are you there now?
Yeah, I spawned at Bloater.
Oh, did you get killed in Electro?
Yeah, I got killed in the church. This is what we're talking about in the church, the bullshit.
Is there someone in the church or is it around the church?
I was in the church. I shot him with the Liamfield once, he killed me. Thobra picked up my Liamfield, shot him again,
oh,
and then
on
got
me.
But the, oh, this, fuck this guy got dead.
I can't stand this game sometimes. Oh, there's a player coming in.
From where?
I think so. Oh, actually, that zombie didn't aggro. Who was a zombie?
Who's coming in what?
Oh,
what direction are coming into Electro, man?
No, it wasn't a player, don't worry about it. I'm near the houses near the industrial at the moment, Fobra.
Okay, I come from the east, that's from, Osman.
So, I'll let you know if
yeah,
I'm
literally have
near
zero
the church.
Tolerance of players now.
They're all dicks. Usually, I swear players on this server are a bit friendlier, but at the moment I haven't met I met one friendly guy, but he didn't have a gun, so maybe he wasn't friendly.
Probably not. I used to be, like, friendly, but now I've just got zero tolerance, and unless they clearly just spawn, if they've got any sort of weapon...
Yeah, I'm not going to shoot anyone I can't get anyone get anything from. Like, it's got to be worth it, but at the same time, anyone with a weapon now, I'm going to have to shoot, because they've just been such dicks.
I mean, the other day I had an LET-5 rush me with a hatchet.
Did they? Oh, there's a player out.
Yeah.
But he's unarmed, so I won't worry about him. So there's a lot of dead bodies around the church. Can I get a decent weapon from there?
One of them will have the Enfield, and I've got loads of mags on me.
Okay.
The guy with the AK is inside it, though.
Alright. Yeah,
and my bottom is the Enfield is inside it, too.
Okay.
So I was right inside him and I just tried to pull to his head, so yeah.
There's also a guy in the church that the guy with the AK killed before I got to him as well, dead. So I don't know what he's got.
Pistol shot and necro.
Okay. I'm on the train tracks, so I'm going to get to the train station, and then who knows from there.
Straight in fucking church and see if I can head to that guy.
Oh God, I just want to get a weapon, because I do not want to spawn at Bloater or something like that again. What's going on? Can't see much activity around the fire station. Wonder if I can get in there without dying. I'm guessing not.
He is.
Oh, fucking great.
He left his AK.
I think I'm going to check the fire station. Oh.
Fucking church.
Oh,
I don't know what happened there. Hopefully I'm back streaming.
Fuck me. Alright, zombies here.
I got camera clothing now.
Sweet.
I'm not close enough to spawn those zombies, am I? Oh, chopper. Fuck.
Oh, AK. Just spawned. Oh! No, this is... Let me pick it up! Oh my god, come on.
What did you found?
AK. Nice.
You will pick it up, just wait sort of 10 seconds.
Not for me.
You guys gotta get that 60 download, 40 upload, the guy who 50 upload.
Right, I don't need that much.
Right, okay, I've got a gun. Frame rate's appalling at the moment.
How many ammo do you have?
I've just got a mag. So is anyone in the church right now? I'm just going around the back of it.
Yeah.
You're in it?
I'm out. Yeah, I was out. I'm outside of it.
There is.
I'm going around the back of it.
Self. Just.
I go inside
in now.
Okay.
Don't stand by me. They're gonna fire.
All right.
Well, there's not much we can do about it.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, I'm just saying.
Alright, that's me.
So, yeah,
you got the camo?
I definitely saw a Huey in the MI8.
Alright, sweet.
Alright, last fucking time I came to Mogilevka and there was...
Wow, there's two dead players there.
I got held up by a guy with a DMR and an M240. So... I'm not sure I didn't spawn these, right?
They're just an AK, they have no ammo.
Okay. We got a Cobra, so I should be fine.
Is the Enfield? Actually, no, because I'm going to be for a while.
No. The Enfield is not there around. He dropped his AK. He has about empty ammo.
Oh, yeah. Okay, fair enough.
Bit annoyed, there's only one mag. I'm sure there was two in the fire station. Oh. Sweet. So, what are we doing then?
I'm in the bar, checking for loot.
You've gone already? Oh, I didn't know
that. Hopefully, for some crossbows.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, pistol shot.
Okay, yep. Right, I'm black guy with AK Cobra and your camo guy, so it should be pretty easy. Can't see anyone.
I'm gonna get that double barrel. The reason I'm beasting with it.
Can't see anyone yet.
Did you say that you're beasting the double barrel?
Yeah, give me that candy.
Alright.
Alright, going in the house. Check it's clear first before I start looting.
No, that was not a fucking invitation to come to Mogilevka, you dumb cunt.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
What?
Getting shot out again.
You guys should need to like grab a gun and run up north like I did.
I've literally just run into Cherno, and I'm already getting shot at by an SF-58. Unarmed.
Cool.
I'm clearly a new spawn. It's fucking bullshit. This is the things that make me, that put me off actually buying a standalone.
I think someone's up here on this hill. Why'd a zombie be crawling down? Let's go up on the hill and shoot fresh spawns. No, let's just have a look. Oh, fuck.
There he is. Fuck, I see him.
Oh, I thought I was a player for a second. Christ.
I do have a zombie after me.
Well, let's have a quick look. Any players on here? I remember when there used to be tents up here all the time. Back in the hacking days where everyone was hacking.
Well, back in the day.
Well, not me, but everyone else was hacking. That's pretty clear. I'm just near the fire station, just on the hill.
Okay.
Microphone muted.
I don't know if there will be less PvP in standalone, it's hard to say. There probably will be a lot of PvP.
Microphone activated.
A lot of people alike. I'll be reasonably friendly to begin with.
I'm not friendly anymore on this server now.
Yeah. Can I figure out if anyone's around?
Did you guys just get
holy
a Skype message?
Holy
shit. I got the Skype call.
Skype call?
Yeah, and then the Skype message right after that again.
Someone's running north. I'm guessing he's friendly, because well, he's running away. Some guy running past the fire station is going north, out of town. Just letting you know. I think he'll...
again?
Yeah, he should... yeah, I think so, but he's not really a danger.
What gun do you have?
I can't tell from here. Right, I need to get some loot. I'm going to get to the supermarket. Oh, no, I see another place. Where are you? Oh, that's you, is it?
Yeah, that's me. I'm running. There's nothing in the supermarket.
Do you want to run up to... Oh, where does this place go? I haven't got any drink
your
or anything.
Is there. I got drinks.
Have you? Okay, we'll just run up north. Run up along the road or something. But I did see a player... Where did he go? He might have been going up to the bar. No, he wasn't going that way. I think he was going straight up. Alright, I'm just behind you. This server's really bad. For desync.
Oh, shit.
I thought they fixed it. Alright, I'm in the complex now.
Okay. Oh, there's a body up here.
Upstairs.
I managed to not kill that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just in the bottom floor, Fabra.
Oh, I got a shot at.
I hear it.
I'm the G.
Okay, I'm trying to find him. Any idea where from? Oh, that's him, that's him.
Whoa, frames, what the actual...
What's
it? He's outside the wall, north side, I think. He's trying to get in the complex now, so I'm just flanking around, trying to get him.
Are AS50s even on the server?
I don't know.
He's obviously not going to train us.
Right, he's running in. He's next to the orange house. Orange house? Orange building? Are you still in the fire station, or...?
No, I'm out. I'm waiting for him to come out. Come
yeah, he's, he's coming in. He'll be next to the fire station any second. Fucking dickhead shooting at everyone.
Jim.
Oh, he's coming in now! Just took a few shots at him.
Oh, come on, get up!
Trying to get there. Where is he?
In the fire station.
Oh, he hit me, shit.
There he is.
Got him!
Sweet, oh, I got broken legs.
It's a
Fuck me.
You're shooting farmers now.
Did we actually kill him?
Yeah, he's dead. I got him.
Have you got morphine or anything? Guessing not.
He took a shot.
No, we have to go in. Wow, this guy had GPS entrenching tool. I think he looted my body.
Did he?
Let me see what he had in the backpack.
That guy literally took 10 Stanag rounds, that's impossible.
He had sniper rounds. AK round.
Annoyingly, he's got enough to actually like... Alright, Rory.
Hello. Is that dickhead Nash in here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're on the server I put in Skype, and it's basically deja vu of when we managed to get at 85 a day.
Nice.
As in, like, dickheads killing everyone in the Cherno.
Well.
Four guys in Cherno with guns.
No, is that where you guys are now?
I'm in Electro with Phobra.
Hey, here, man. I'm gonna get some.
Yeah, I figured by Nash not actually announcing the server.
Yeah.
Running in, no. Man, to get
I don't know if there's many people watching at the moment.
Morphine.
I think Nick's stream, but no one cares about that.
No, I stopped streaming.
Oh, yeah. Server's full. Aww.
Is it full? No one does so many dick. I'm gonna try and get on the sniper hill. I'm gonna have to roll over there, though.
No one does so many dicks.
There's so many dickheads on this server, I can't believe it. I've been shot at twice with no amp, at like completely fresh spawn, and then I've just been in a gunfight at the fire station because some guy shot Phobra. And Nash.
Can you get the murder for that? Jesus Christ, luckily you didn't hit me.
Who got the kill? Oh, I got the kill, sweet.
Yeah, you got the kill.
Oh, nice one. But that guy was a true definition of a bandit. I think he was the guy I saw running away.
I've died so many times, my humanity's gone up by 1,000.
Nice.
Could you a gangster in that lot?
So hopefully I can... Oh, I'm dead.
Wow.
Dear lord.
You guys are having the worst luck, and I'm just having amazing luck.
What did you do, man?
Someone shot me, but I don't know what it was.
Fuck, luckily that guy, oh my god, he shot like 3 Enfield bullets at me and missed me every single time.
So he actually shot you once then?
Yeah, but I was on about.
Wait, what did I say?
You said he shot you. You said he shot you 3 times, but missed twice.
But what's your
did I?
Where's your body?
No, I didn't.
Bodo, where you? Where
you said that you like
streaming?
Dick. No, I said. Microphone muted. No, I said he didn't hit me a single time. Not he did hit
you
me.
Said you like Dick.
Mission him alive.
Yeah,
what are
like
you eating,
video.
Bone?
Chicken.
Okay, well, can somebody record just his face and then put a YouTube video up called Bowden Eating Chicken?
I could.
Well, Bowden can do that himself, can't he?
Bowden, man.
Bowden's punching on a massive cock on stream.
I wish.
Flattering.
Bowden, where was your body, man?
Your face with chicken.
Bowden, where's your body?
I keep seeing him lick his fingers. Why do you have that fucking black and white filter on? Fucking OG?
No, it's not OG, it's like the streamer got that.
I guess it sort of blends in better with the Daisy screen. I continue north as I continue. I head north as I continue my path of destruction. I am 16.
Oh, well.
Fuck yeah!
He spawned in the water, Bowden.
I think they meant Thobra weren't too loud.
Oh, right.
I think they meant Thobra is too loud.
Yeah, this is gonna kill, like, kill Bowden.
To be fair, I have to do minus 5 dB on speedy and so he's quite loud.
Turn the volume down.
Who, Thobra? Yeah, I think I have minus 3.
I need to do like minus 10 of you, Nick. You're so loud when you scream like a girl. You really are.
I know. Just say. What if I talk French for a whole stream? Just to annoy you guys.
Then I'll just kick you out of TeamSpeak.
Alright, then you speak Norwegian. You.
Hey?
Then you can speak Norwegian, and then Bowden, Nash, and Rory, and Speedy can all speak Englandese.
Great.
I like that. Englandese.
You and Nature.
And it's not close to Electro.
I'm at Zub,
motherfucker. I'm trying to run there.
Well, that's you had a C-set.
Which guy did?
No. Aw, really? Somebody put barbed wire up in front of Zub.
Oh yeah, now I'm fucking lagging.
I feel a panic attack coming on. Which means I might go in a few minutes.
What? Are you having panic attack issues?
No, I have a bipolar disorder.
So yeah, he's just gay.
Wow. I can't believe
wow.
That.
Wow. That really helps. No, I have a bipolar disorder, which comes along with random anxiety attacks. So.
No, it don't.
Yeah, dude.
Stop trying to make people feel sorry for you.
In a depressive episode? Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
We're not talking about serious things. Not
sorry,
interested.
Mate. I'm sorry, Bowden.
It's a light-hearted and professional squad.
Just getting slapped by a zombie at a minute.
So yeah, Un got his birthday. Anyone want to wish him happy birthday?
It was
no, not really.
Why? Because he's better than you.
Sorry?
Nothing. I think I'm going to change my bitrate. It keeps it's disconnected twice now, which is really annoying. Foxy.
You need CZ now.
Disconnected again. Yeah, I disconnected. It's OBS disconnected. But it's connected again. I don't know how long it'll connect for. Kind of annoying though. I might have to switch to Twitch in a second or just not stream. Because it's so annoying. I hate YouTube. You have to have such good. Oh, there's a player there. Okay, now. Mentalist.
The guy with the.
The zombie just fell down. So, why is it streaming at. It looks like it's basically streaming at 1.3 kilobits. I think a player died in there. I don't look like he had anything there. Is that combat roll still in the game?
Yep.
Yeah.
One look prig.
How can you be at prig if you were over at Tolga?
I just killed myself.
Oh yeah. Don't go towards the Cherno, there's four guys there that will kill you.
No, I'm coming towards Electro.
What gun? Can't tell. Bag it. Perfect.
Of course, cool. Electro, it's four people there too.
Yeah, well. I've got to go somewhere, haven't I?
I need a rub bag.
Come on in here, I've been a massacre.
I've got a couple.
And where are you?
I'm at the west. I'm just nearly at the.
Hey Tony, how's it going? Thanks for joining. Had a few technical difficulties with the stream so far. So, might switch over to Twitch, I'm not sure yet, because it seems like Twitch, you don't need as much upload speed to stream on. That's why a lot of people don't stream on YouTube. Not only because the chat's a little bit more difficult on YouTube, you know, it's kind of fine, I think it's just a bit delayed. But certainly, yeah, that was weird, that player, wasn't it? Certainly the upload speeds required to stream are less on Twitch, which for someone like me, I've only got 1.8 upload speed. So, and this is takes up quite a lot of it. But I hope you enjoy. I don't know if you subscribe to me or not, but I do DayZ videos. mainly squad play, like playing with a team of 5 or 6. Do the occasional solo, but it's mainly teamwork and a bit of PvP, a bit of humour. But I don't know if... I don't recognise your name, so I don't think you are subscribed to me. So check out my videos, and if you like them, then... well, I don't need to tell you to subscribe. I'm sure if you like them, you'll subscribe, and if you don't, you won't, and that's it, really. So I hope you enjoy.
Gun. I've just got a hatchet.
Oh, this is going to be boring.
Oh!
Oh, wow. Alright. There's actually a good chance of a CZ spawning in here stands now.
Is Natrox still here?
Yep.
Is there any fix to that? Well, I'm on 2 monitors, and it seems like as I'm moving around with my mouse, now and again, my mouse will go onto the other monitor, and it's really annoying.
It just does its part of it, mate.
Yeah, I know.
It's fucking bullshit. Oh, right. It's like, I'm on this window. Obviously, I don't want to go on the other one.
No, I thought you'd meant to.
God, I keep having to move right.
No, I mean, electric.
Well, it's not bordered to the windows. It just counts as extra space.
Yeah. Maybe I can sort it. Yeah, the stream will seem better at the moment because I'm not in electro getting 15 frames a second or something stupid.
You're in the barn?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you boarding?
No idea. I'm going.
No, don't hit me, zombie.
I don't know. I spawned in Kamishovo, so I think I'm going north.
I'm in the brown barn. Sorry, by the road.
Oh, yeah, you gotta have a weapon to do a front flip, so I'll do one later for your dark ops. Because, you need a primary weapon.
That's me.
I hate how it makes your gun lower, like, what the hell?
Don't aim at me like that.
Five and chicken. Is this deep sink?
I think every time I eat a chicken, my views go down.
Where?
I'm looking straight at you right now.
You're invisible for me.
That's right, bud. You eat that chicken. I like that chicken. You like that chicken.
You didn't hit that shot.
No, I'm gonna have to relog. No wonder. I wasn't hearing any shots in electro, was I? I'm gonna have to relog. I'll be back in a sec.
Go on, bud, in your fat shit.
Yeah, I'm really fat.
Yeah, I didn't need any shooting at all.
Bowden's like the skinniest one here.
Yeah, I'm pretty skinny.
How can you judge that, Nick, when you've only seen Bowden?
Yeah, look at me.
Nice.
I'm so
I've
fat.
Oh god, Thomas getting to watch Bowden.
Thober said that he was fat once. I remember that.
Thober, where are you from?
Rog Castle. I'm at Rog.
Oh, now I see you. You just appeared in front of me.
Everyone from Norway.
Alright, so I'm at Rog Castle. Pretty epic. I wonder if he'll develop this for standalone. Probably not, but you never know. But yeah, definitely worth. If you get an electro spawn, sometimes it can be a safer place to loot. Like, unless instead of looting electro, you can just come here, and usually you can get a weapon. Like, you can find a Winchester and get all your sort of residential loot as well. So I probably won't find anything now I've said that. Let's have a look. So there's a crowbar at the bottom. Oh, there you go. The Enfield. Classic. Alright, here we go. Let's try to fall down the stairs. Toilet paper, still no use. Why do they put stuff like that in? You know, they actually... spent time like modeling that. It's just like, really? I'll just shoot this guy in the face. Get out the fuck out of the way. Alright, let's get team back on.
In front of me, electro.
That's us.
Oh, is that you? Were you shooting a pistol?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you still on electro, guys?
I'll put the CZ.
There you go, front.
Yeah, we are, mate.
Can you give me a blood bag?
Oh.
No blood.
Oh god, I almost killed myself there. Wouldn't have been happening if I died because you told me to do a front flip.
And take the blood bag. Give me a blood bag.
Oh, I've got one.
Matt. day, man.
Where are you, Roy?
I'm coming in now. How many? It's me. Don't shoot him.
He's unarmed. No tolerance. Zero tolerance.
All right, let's. So just to clarify, you guys are in Electro.
Thank fucking God I went up.
That's correct, sweetheart. All
right. Can we say copy that from now on? That's sort of what people like me and Gotti say.
Yeah. Roger Todger, yes.
Roger Todger. That's a good one, I actually like that.
Floor, Rory, where the dead zombies are, by the way, if you want one.
Well.
So we got a helicopter yesterday on Wastelands. You missed it, Rory.
Yeah,
really good times.
Destroyed it.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Dublin's got no sardines left.
One, two, three. I got in my fucking inventory, so yeah, I'm
in
fine.
Your backpack. In your backpack.
I don't care. I got nothing.
Shut up. I'm gonna go check out this holly gel, see if I can get a gun, and I'll come back.
I see a player. His name is Epic Flamingo.
Oh,
it's not.
Aim, fire.
Yeah.
How am I supposed to get this guy? If I had a grenade, I could easily kill him.
Oh, we need to turn that record feature off.
You can shoot through the tents, right?
Just remembered that.
Maybe. Through the windows, maybe.
Starry tents?
Yeah, through the windows. Yeah, maybe.
Thumbs up. Oh, thank you.
This guy's an M4A3 CCO, which I want.
This sounds a bit fucking jolly, don't you think?
Yeah, we might have to change in a second.
What is Tommy doing?
Yeah, that's terrible.
Let me know if you want to change, because I don't mind.
Yeah, I mean, change.
I mean, I can't really tell because my internet's really crap. So
yeah, but mine's really good though. Mine's juddering.
Is it?
What time is it? We could go on break server.
9:10. Yeah, they've just restarted. When started, won't it?
No, it won't.
10:00, is it?
Yeah, we can't go on breaks, can we? Because Nick can't get in.
Yeah, he said he was going to go soon, didn't he? Oh yeah, he said he was going to go. Oh yeah, cool.
He's dead anyway.
I popped out to shoot that guy, and I guess he had a buddy with the DMR.
Lol.
Yeah, well. Or maybe, I think it might be time for you to log off.
Yeah, you had a long day. But it's time for you to go to bed.
But yeah, these are my squad mates.
Yeah, as you can see, nobody likes him.
Yeah, this guy's our squad mate. Found a macro of Rory if you want it.
Where the fuck did you guys go? Oh, there you are.
I'm running to the fire station, fuck it.
I had a tractor earlier, Rory. No,
sure
I died.
Anymore,
let's run around spraying like noobs.
There's a chicken!
You're double running, though, bro.
I know.
You guys just wait there. If I die, then don't worry about it.
Didn't you say there was a guy with an SA-58 in the fire station though, Cobra?
Yeah, well,
he's going to die in it, Rory.
If I die, I die. I'm not really concerned. You should be able to throw your hatchet though, you know what I mean? You know, like, you know Gladiator, where they're in the woods and he chucks that sword at that guy? You should be able to throw your axe like that.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
That'd be pretty awesome. Pretty overpowered though.
Well, yeah. I mean, how many people would you see in Electro chucking axe? Like,
the server isn't full.
You should,
God, that
you
was
should
so
be able to punch a zombie in the face.
Yeah, I agree.
I think there will be some sort of melee thing.
A house brick, and then smash it around face with a brick.
That would be pretty cool. They do need to add some sort of melee into Sandlane.
Yeah,
I just found an M24, man.
I think one-on-one with a zombie, you should be able to batter him with anything you can find, really. Like a metal pole or something, but then again,
crisis.
You shouldn't be too overpowered that you can batter a horde with a metal pole.
No, I mean, if it was a pole and it was, say, 5 or 6 hits per zombie, then at least you could save your life, but it's not overpowered.
I don't think it needs to be that many, as long as you get a headshot. I don't want it to turn into, like, do you know on the War Z, that's always, like, the thing I remember, like, just repeatedly hitting a zombie, like, over the head over and over again and him not dying.
Yeah.
I don't want it to look anything like that. Alright, I'm almost in Electro, guys.
I put my dick in a box. My dick in a box, babe.
I found a...
Do you know what? You know what I'm singing, don't you, Thora?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
What's the female version of that? strap on in the box?
What? <No idea. laughs> I suppose so.
Where are you, Libra?
No, she know that there's like steak in a blowjob day that's been made up
west
by
of
someone.
The
yeah. Well, yeah, someone on my Facebook went on about it saying, well, what, yeah, fair enough, men get steak in a blowjob day, but what about women? Where's our chicken and licking day? They were like proper lolling, they were well good.
Yeah, that was a few days ago, wasn't it? Steak and a blowjob day, I think.
Oh no, there's a bandit with a hatchet in the fucking church!
Alright, I'm almost there, guys.
Kill him. Yeah.
Almost there. Right,
Dave Erotica, what the fuck? I've seen this guy before. Wait, we still playing this
guy. Is he still in the church?
No,
he's running towards the supermarket.
Right. Do you want to cover from the hill though, Ronaldo, to run in and spray
him? I'm on Sniper Hill, guys.
Okay, sweetheart.
Of Electro?
Yeah.
I've got an AK Cobra, Lobra's still camo, CZ.
I'm very annoyed about how I died last time. I guess he probably could have.
He's at school.
Oh, actually, is my body still there? I wonder.
He's near the school?
Yeah, he hasn't crossed the road yet.
I see aggro near the supermarket.
Lost, too. Yeah, that's probably, Mr. Bandit yeah, boy.
Me. No, that's me.
Is that
I'm not a bandit anymore.
Shit, there's two zombies up here.
There's a dead guy here. The dead girl.
Zombie there.
Oh shit, there's a guy in the school. Anyone in the school?
No.
Not me.
Like I said, it's around the school.
Shit, where did he go? Fuck.
Alright, let's have a look.
He had a gun. He definitely had a assault
yeah,
rifle on his back.
There's a girl. There's a girl
oh,
in
yeah,
the school.
Yeah.
On the
roof,
first
yeah.
floor. Yeah.
There was someone else as well. This was a guy with a assault rifle. The girl's then got a crossbow.
Yeah.
The guy with the sword with the SF-58, I think, then.
I'm going to try and get eyes on the school from the hill.
Pretty much got
I
too
got
much aggro.
The rooftop.
Yeah, the girl is on...
He's on the rooftop. Okay, I should be able to engage him from here.
Yeah, I know.
I don't really want to kill the girl, because she doesn't seem to have much, but the guy definitely had a lot.
Kill everybody. No tolerance.
Is that your running street there, Nash?
Yeah.
We got a hatchet, so...
Need to be very clear about where we are.
Oh,
I'm still on the hill.
Yeah,
still on the hill.
That's the guy.
I'm behind the pub. I'm behind the pub. Right. Just so you know.
So we think there's someone in the school still.
There's somebody in the pub.
There's two people in the school.
Okay.
A girl and a girl.
Do you want me to charge them with my hatchet?
Yeah.
Alright.
That scared me a bit.
Big ghost on the fucking kamikaze site.
Hello. Have you guys seen that video of the dude getting decapitated?
No.
He left Islam. Well, this guy left Islam and these Taliban were
decapitated. Who's that running? There's someone running out of the school now?
And it's actually on YouTube.
Did one of you shoot one of them?
And they were like, Allahu Akbar.
Yeah, it's me. Oh, massive beast. They're just stuck on my screen.
He's dead. The girl ran in there.
Yeah, the guy and the girl's just running into a wall.
Is anybody else see that?
Oh, you're black guy with a hatchet.
Yeah, I am, yeah.
Can
anybody else see that message?
Oh, right,
requesting
I'm
support to 813-895, over.
No.
Oh, girls come out.
Requesting support to 813-895,
she's still running
into
a wall for me, I'm decent.
I just hit her.
Oh, who got the airfield?
Me.
They spotted.
She's running up to me, weirdly.
Yeah, I see him.
Sorry, mate, but we've been getting shot so much today.
I think there's a guy up in the fire. There might be a guy up in the fire station.
I've lost a girl. Oh, ATV!
There's a car, yeah.
No, it's the ATV.
Shoot it.
Oh, that would've... Oh, shit!
Winchester
I'm getting shot at!
Where are they?
I'm trying to get out! Run away!
I am! Get away!
I'm gonna have to relog.
I've just been hit!
The girl is still running in the school for me.
Who the fuck shot me? Oh, I'm getting shot at. By Lee Enfield.
Where from?
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my
Whoa,
god.
Shot.
How many times have.
Yep.
These servers are. They're too desynced to have a desynced gunfight, that's half the issue.
There's a guy with a M14 or DMR that is around the pub at the moment. He just went to the school.
Oh, I just got kicked.
Bolden, where did you die?
On the hill.
Girl.
Someone shot me from near the industrial bar.
There's a guy in the school, or right near the school.
Sound muted.
That was a load of shit. Mind you, I was in a bad place and I was getting hit by zombies. But it's just a deathmatch in Electro. All the time. It's mental. Oh. Okay.
Sound microphone muted.
Yeah.
Oh god, he's gonna disconnect.
I'm going to disconnect.
Who should
he shot me, he shot me, he shot me. These servers are well laggy.
Yeah,
I just...
Cool kicked.
Fuck this shit, server.
Was he on top of the hill?
He was on the hill where I was. You'll see a lot of zombies where I was. I was at Bowden's body as well, fingering him.
fingering his bum hole.
And he was, if you're looking down the hill towards the supermarket, it was to the left, so it'll be to your
Kamenko.
Right.
I honestly don't know if I can be bothered.
Stink.
Yeah, if you like, yeah.
For some reason, my character's also running there, which is convenient.
No, he wasn't at the top of the hill.
I could get a drink while this is happening.
I think I'm going to go on a different server.
Yeah,
let's hope my character survives.
Just
yeah,
I'm look, no hands, but it's running.
No, not now. No.
Whoa, definitely not, you know.
I'm not going to go on BMRF now that you fucking announced it, anyway.
Well, Bowden stream is muted.
Is so, it?
Yeah.
No, it's not anymore.
He always mutes it, doesn't he?
No. He's not going to mute a stream all the time, is he?
Where'd he go?
God, they were talking to a stream, he died, didn't he?
Yeah, so if he's talking to them solo, then he's going to mute the TeamSpeak.
Yeah, I see.
More CZ Max. Good four CZ clips for you.
So. Nice. I'm looking up the hill with Flamingo Bone to kill. No movements.
Okay, don't worry about it.
I just got Hagar going back to the supermarket.
I don't really trust them servers anyway.
Anyone in the pub?
Nope. Yeah, there's Hagar on there,
Nope. Oh, Bowden's stream got a dislike.
Yeah, there's a guy in there, I assume.
Bowden's stream got a dislike?
Yeah.
There's two guys in there.
Really?
I just shot a Makarov. Guns up here that I can take off these dead guys? No.
Are you running? On the street?
No. Not me. Somebody just entered the school, I think. Which I am at the top of.
Oh, yeah, yep. Top of school.
Yeah, I'm at the top of the school.
Are
I
you
think
at,
Rory? Just entered it.
Yeah, I've left server.
I'm at the top of the top.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. Off the school.
Alright, I'm rushing the pub. Yeah, they're in there.
That's you going up there?
Yep. Where are they? There he is.
What's he? Where is the man?
Best time to go mute, Nick. Best time.
Got them both.
Bowden's gonna end up running into the sea. He's just like wait down
the
W key and gone out.
Oh fuck, this guy's not dead.
Has his stream gone down again?
I fell over there. Oh shit, I'm still alive.
I wish you could see you.
Alright, I'm back.
I disliked.
My game was also running there, so I went to make a coffee.
Oh, and I thought you like weighed down your WP or something.
No, it's when I spawned in, it was just running, so I thought, oh, I might as well take advantage of this. So I kind of just set my character up and thought, that'll roughly get him to.
Do you have blood bags on you?
No.
Can you grab one from the hospital real quick?
It's pretty sick. Yeah, really we left Bowden because, well, Rory and I did because it's so laggy.
You've left the server?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Just we'll swap then.
I just rushed the two guys in the.
Okay.
We'll post it in.
Are you guys going on the ones that I can't go on?
No, we're gonna find one and just...
Shh.
Should we go on B? We'll go on B.
Fuck off, Nick.
Yeah, I'm behind you, Thober. Got the hatchet.
Oh, I tried to. I'm trying to log out.
Can you mute your stream so that they can't hear what we're saying? Microphone
muted. I think I can. Hang on, I'll have to... I can't yet. Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Sound resumed. I'll try.
I'm on top.
Alright, yeah, it's muted. Actually, no. Yeah, decide to server now. I'm thinking Billy Mays. Oh, actually. Yeah, Billy Mays. I did. Oh, yeah, good point. Yeah, I did. I should be changing scene, but it's not. Oh, hang on, I know why. So I just realized my... Yep. I know, yeah. So we decided then. Sound it? We're not going to get my DayZ. We'll go on BMR off for a bit. And then when you go to bed, we'll go on my DayZ. Yep. Oh, good. Can you? These hot. I'll be back in a bit, guys. Fucking work. There you go. We're back.
My back.
Go to bed.
Let's try something while we're waiting.
Go to bed, Nick. You got to go tomorrow. Sound muted.
Does that work? No, it doesn't work. Okay. Forget that. That's annoying. I thought it's... Alright, that's sorted. I'll fucking close that because it's not going to work.
Microphone muted. Microphone sound muted.
No, it's Nick, this fucking underage piece of shit.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a over 18 bony server.
Right.
I might find some from the Shala Bajala. I might find some funding from somewhere and create a server called like Nick is a prick, but I'll have like the
one slot.
Yeah, one slot just for Nick.
Let's check some it.
I wonder if it's Oshi that logged in and disliked the stream.
Ah, oh, sweet.
Lolosaurus, probably.
Controversial.
Probably.
Well, I'm registered now, so...
Why would they take the time to click on your stream just to dislike it?
No idea.
They probably heard fucking Rory talking. We're just like, oh man, this guy's such a douche.
Probably heard you, Nick, and disliked, like...
Yeah. I'm surprised there's not, like, 11 people disliked just because of Nick's voice.
Yeah. Yeah. And people in the chat.
I have amazing voice.
Oh, I'm gonna be echoing.
Rory talking. No, you don't. Just like, oh man, this guy's such a douche.
Probably heard you, Nick.
Just a prick voice.
Yeah. I'm surprised it's not like 11 dream. People
you know,
dislike
getting
this because Nick's
more
voice.
And more feelings yeah. like that.
And
people don't
people.
Like Nick.
Alright.
Everybody loves me.
I was tweeting some out, guys.
Everybody in my school loves me. I'm amazing.
Yeah, what about that guy you punched in the fucking face?
Oh, I have a Lee Enfield. Oh, yeah,
he fears me.
Kill,
he fears me
company.
Now.
Oh yeah, I'll still have all my shit. What a fucking bonus.
Did you log out with us, Roy? Did you carry on?
Yeah, I logged out with you guys, though.
Oh, are you, who's Camo Red Beret? Is that Thobra?
That's Thobra!
Oh, I'm glad you've all got good gear, fuck me.
Oh, Bowden, don't start crying.
Oh, one zombie, one headshot. 100%.
I'm in Electro, where are you guys?
Running down for Electro to go and kill Fresh Spawns.
Okay.
That includes you, Bowden.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Not sure like your comment.
Oh wait, I've been like fun as well.
What,
oh yeah,
no,
I think
in.
Andy has my CZ.
I'm in now.
I have a CZ at the North Coast Airport. No, I have an M4 at Starry.
Zombie!
Golly, someone disliked my stream cause eating right, chicken.
On, let's go.
Chicken. Racist.
Yeah, you were literally sitting there with the stream muted eating chicken.
I don't think it was muted half the time, I think that was the problem.
I install again,
nom, nom.
I install again the British...
Bone needs chicken.
British yeah. Quantity of steak. The fucking cabbage
looks
fucking sweet.
The what looks sweet?
I install the British forces again.
And?
Crying again.
Demo is fucking awesome.
Oh yeah, looks...
A dead player. Alright, it's not.
I don't understand why they have these shitty textures. They can easily just replace them with the good textures. Like, I remember Drifter did that on his server for the ghillie suit.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, mate. You gonna shoot me in the back? Oh, he's aiming.
Shoot him, bro. Rip his fucking testicles out and then suck on them.
Wow, he's still aiming. What a twat.
It's weird, balls.
Mate. It's just too far.
Look at this.
I wonder if it's like
okay. It. Sure, we'll make an agreement. Next time I see Nick on the server, let's shoot him.
User entered your channel. Hello?
Hello?
Evening. Please be Speedy, please be Speedy. Yes, it's Speedy, yes!
Oh no.
Speedy, Speedy.
he's gonna leave now.
Well, no, I thought it was gonna be demonic, and I was like, and then I was like...
How far away from Electro are you guys? I'm guessing you're pretty far up.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Hello.
I wish I had a vehicle so badly.
Oh yeah.
No, we're just past Mogilevka.
This is
Mogilevka.
Oh, is it? Oh, you're not too far away then.
Yeah, Mogilevka.
This is Mogadishu.
I really ought to not die then.
Your stream, mate.
What's that?
Net. I'm watching your stream.
Are you watching it? Oh, sweet, thanks.
I'll tell you, it is nice, clear.
Yeah. It's just nice. A shame my internet's not quite good enough because it disconnected once, which is really annoying. And then.
I gotta come and stream tonight.
Can you set the bitrate on YouTube?
Yeah, but YouTube always asks for a really high bitrate, even when.
Yeah, because your stream looks a lot. It looks like you've got a much higher bitrate than this on Twitch, because Twitch, the quality is a lot lower.
Yeah. Oh, well, at least, good for any viewers. Like, Dark Ops, even though he might have left now. If he's still around, leave me a message. Leave me a. If you're still around, leave me a donation. No, I'm only kidding. But you know, the button's
love
there.
Love Sacriel.
Fucking donation no. Bullshit.
Anyway, mate, I'm looking.
I've left the link up there.
For
I've
holiday
seen...
to New Yorker.
Sorry.
I wonder. I don't know if I don't know why I'm going back to Sacriel, but I don't know if he got the trip paid for to PAX or if he just. Yeah, that was from donations or what.
Oh, has he gone over?
Yeah, I didn't realise he was going, but I saw a picture of him and him, Shannon, and
check
someone
back.
Else. Which is pretty cool. Yeah, oh, there's a player here.
Where?
Electro.
Yeah, leave me alone, mate. Who's this guy with the shotgun? That's what I want to know. let me be your friend. Wait. 101 Larry's watching the stream. Anything you want to say to him? Thanks for the great videos.
Who?
Have you not heard of 101 Larry?
No.
Just under 24.
Check him out. I'll send you a link. Some good shit. I don't know if he knows I'm following him.
Probably gonna get knocked out by the zombie and die, but you know.
I'm gonna go with
I'm gonna go to the church, mate.
Delayed for me. Now, every time I've gone on this Puster Hill, I've found a car.
Yeah, so the past one time that I've been on, I found a white pickup.
Yeah, I found a white pickup twice on this hill.
Oh, awesome.
Last time I was on, I found a bullet in you.
Yeah, you're barbed, aren't you?
Oh, I'm logging in.
Alright, successful looted story. Sweet.
I've got...
Oh, I didn't know he would up at Stardy, I'd have gone and shot him.
Yeah,
I ran up yesterday when you guys decided to go stealth.
It's alright, when he comes down we can shoot him.
Yeah, fair point.
A lot of
Yeah, we're gonna go hellboard and up. We would at Mogilevka anyway, so we might as well.
There's a guy shooting a...
This zombie's got
oh no, that's a Lee Enfield, shit.
Intro screen.
That's not good.
Thank God.
Oh, there's a battle going on over there.
Snap rifle.
So I've got 8 rounds in the Lee Enfield, so I can do a break and kill 3 people with it.
I know, man. He beasted us with that fucking Lee Enfield.
Sorry, one clip.
Yeah, the chat's a bit delayed, unfortunately, but yeah.
2 M14 aim rounds.
Enjoy your stuff.
15 seconds.
2 FD round magazine.
Well, the stream's delayed.
The server's restarting in half an hour, by the way.
Yeah, the chat's really pretty delayed.
It's like 30 seconds or something.
Yeah.
That's some bullshit, dude.
Because you said that one of Harry's watching and I didn't see his comment until like a minute later.
Oh, right.
So, yeah. I mean, it's probably just my internet.
I don't really know that way. Oh, I found a pistol. Sweet. Fucking Makarov. Ready to go to war.
Where have you two gone now?
No. I do not know where these guys were shooting from in Electro.
I need to go fucking kill a rabbit and suck
his face. Oh, yeah.
I've lost
you,
dude. Run southeast.
Yeah, I am.
Look, you're
there. I see, yeah.
Oh, shit.
You guys never had deer testicle?
No. What's up with you and fucking genitalia?
Do you guys have deer over there?
What's wrong with this server today?
If we're gonna talk about shit, Nick, I'm gonna ban you for now.
No, it's just actual food you can eat. Testicles
I know,
animals.
I'm a chef.
Yeah,
why the fuck are you gonna talk about it in a fucking day?
Oh, so you don't actually have a proper job in the army then?
No, we've been over this before.
I didn't know I was a chef.
Still a job that needs doing.
Yeah, fucking 18.
Wait, then
what are you doing here?
Why the hell do you have an AK-416?
Fucking dick at
school. I'm 14 years old.
Yeah, go to bed and go to school.
Yeah, Nick, your biscuit special.
It's for 14 months. Nope.
Yeah. No, I was born 20.
Seems legit.
Yeah, I were born 20 as well. Still I'm 20-ish.
Actually, no, because I remember my childhood, I skipped out years 10 to 14.
Oh my god. Oh, play out.
She's crested, at least I'm not like 11.
No, do not shoot me. Whoa, step away, step away.
Wait, why
do
you have an
HP?
Sorry. There was like a million people running at me.
You've got people running towards you.
Yeah.
Is that how desperate you guys are?
I've got a lot of
people where I am.
Yeah, no, the flaw, motherfucker.
You fucking twat, oh my god.
Yeah, the country should be like, we have like 5 million, that's it.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Bowden's dead.
Dickheads.
5 million people live in Norway?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Wow,
literally, some of our cities have almost as much as that.
Yeah, we have 5 million.
Do you guys have any big cities?
Well, that was a load of bullshit. Oh well. Probably my fault for shooting at him, but I'll get back on. Hopefully I'll get a better spawn. Well, actually, Electro is a good spawn, so I can't really see get a better spawn. Oh, sweet, who's that? Someone retweet. Oh, that's Virus, isn't it? Thanks for retweeting me, Virus, that's awesome. Shame Machinima don't retweet me, fucking dickheads. Hi, Machinima. Right. Hopefully I'll be on in a second. How many times have I died today? You shot him first, didn't you? Yeah, I shot... Because he was clear... He wasn't going to go away. Oh, up, Mel. That's not too bad. Alright, I'll get the chat back in. Hopefully they'll stop talking about bullshit, though.
Anyway.
Alright, I'm back. Right, I spawned up, Mel, so I'm not too far away. Oh, shit.
I have a problem, I'm a soldier.
Wait, when you say that, do you mean just like a little bit pudgy or like my stomach can't fit. Okay, America's not even the fattest country.
Oh,
America's
God.
Not even the fattest country. Or like fat as in you can't even fit your stomach on the table.
Why do you talk so much?
Yep.
I have a bipolar disorder, I've been over
this. Nick,
in America do they have gap?
No.
Parcel tape.
Feet. No.
Like sellotape.
No.
I don't know what you call it over there.
Duct tape?
Sticky tape.
Duct tape.
Yeah,
duct
tape. Get some of that and shoot it on your mouth.
You can shoot that stuff.
Put it on his ass.
Are you guys near Electro yet?
I don't want to wax my ass hair.
Well, I didn't really take it off.
Oh, I was muted. Are you guys near Electro yet?
We're trying to communicate with you.
Yeah,
saying that China has 3 billion people.
My asshole.
Yeah, there's two guys, Bandit and... I think they were both bandits, actually.
Where the fuck are all the animals? Jesus fucking...
Hey, Brad.
Yes?
If...
He's been hanging out on the coast all day today.
China has 1.3 billion.
It's weird, when I'm not streaming, I'm always up north, but... Today, I'm on the coast all day.
Håller på att snacka om dig och luft och fan sa
1.2 billion.
Kickar han ut och sen fortsätter han med det så bänner han för 8 timmar.
Okay. Whoa, I understood that. Something about kicking and then banning me.
Well, you shouldn't have to come to this. You shouldn't have to speak into another language, should they? Into one of these pig lines that the decide they're going to speak.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get to the fire station.
If Nick comes
I think
in,
we're on
about fucking Daredevil, about fucking other bullshit I always talked about.
No,
gonna get first a kick, then I'm gonna
Dear Lord.
You're the one who dragged me back into the squad, I'm just saying.
I didn't.
We did it as a joke, and then you stayed.
No.
Silence.
I blame Nash for everything.
Oh shit, where did you two gone? Oh yeah, see, it's alright.
Running down the
line. I got to 10 viewers at one point.
100 players pop up right. The server with the broadcast.
Hopefully I'm back on.
Okay.
The second time that's happened is fucking bullshit, it really is. Alright, sorry about that guys, I have problems with my encoder. Last time it fucking disconnected, I lost every viewer. I hear a dead body. Right, I'm on Sniper Hill now, unarmed.
Okay.
There's quite a few dead bodies here.
The stream is really lagged because on stream now, but still running by the coast.
Oh,
no, it's showing, like, showing him on. I've refreshed mine, it's showing him on Sniper.
Is it?
Just checking out these bodies, I don't think they've got anything there.
I think we're gonna come out at Briggy, you know.
Wait,
no.
We're gonna come out there?
At Brig.
Sniper Hill.
I've almost got my stuff back now.
Can't be that far west, can't we?
I wonder who killed him.
If you look to our right, there's a turtle that's going to... Going to...
Should I... Oh, you're going to say you're going to come out of prig. I don't know if I have to go back in.
Hold on, that's a lake. There's a lake down there.
Head straight, if, yeah, that's the lake between the sniper and the hill. We just have to go south.
Oh yeah, I see the sniper hill. Yeah. Good job.
Oh, there's someone else there.
Oh, I think I know where we are, yeah.
He had absolutely nothing. Alright, I'm gonna risk the fire station again. Yeah, my viewer's good. Every time I stream disconnects, just... Oh, actually, it might be just... I don't know. Oh, someone threw a grenade. Right.
Yeah, man. Well, so we need to get in range of the fire station first.
Yeah.
Yeah, we still got activity in Electro. Just heard a grenade go off.
Did you say you had an M24, Nick?
Yeah.
Because I've got two mags.
I got two mags.
Two clips.
Oh, if you give me the two
mags,
mags
and...
I can give
what
out the
fuck?
Amount of
mag.
Fuck, I forgot about that DMR map at the times.
Someone tells me this isn't the place to be.
That bit more right smash.
You're just running on the spot for me at the moment.
Oh, let's just get that, fuck it.
Are you in the fire station? Gordon.
Yeah, I am, yeah, sorry.
Do we want to go in the hay bale field then? And...
I'm just moving a bit closer.
Moving to the hill, by the hill.
Yeah, this is treacherous, this hill. There's usually always at least one person on it.
Yeah, I think I can find
it. Cool.
Oh, fucking bullshit. I'm sure there's something else there. No, whatever. Hey, aggro near me.
Hey, where are you guys?
I'm on the hill.
Right, I'm gonna go on the hill, we're gonna go next to the barn.
You're behind me, so...
I'm not.
You're a bandit, aren't you, with the Enfield?
No.
That's me.
What is that?
Oh, yeah.
There was that the tweet, the Reddit thing about it coming out in June, or was it somewhere else?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Microphone activated.
We're on the hill, like, we're playing on that...
We're almost at a two-story barn.
Alright, back up to 8 VS, cool.
Okay. Oh, you're on that way, right.
I'm gonna go up to the barn as well, guys.
Yeah, okay.
I've got a double barrel shotgun, black guy.
Where did you get killed? Microphone activated.
Yeah, rocket's getting a bit of shit at the moment. Certainly.
Why has everyone turned on Rocket?
I think it's just because of the fact he said in an interview that he don't think it's like if it's going to come out in June at the earliest. Like it's getting
the alpha.
Yeah. I also think like the fact that if you think about it, people are playing it now, like them testers, and hang on, I see a guard. Is that one of you guys? Is anyone looking at me? Yeah. That's fine. That's fine, sorted. I'm gonna go in the barn, alright? Oh,
the barn now,
there's one of us, M14?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, that's Thobe.
Alright, cool.
That's me, Thobe.
Fucking hell, alright. Going in the barn.
Where are you, Rory?
I'm a little bit further back in the tree lines. Northwest of the barn.
Oh, fucking. Anything else in here? Looks like I can have a double barrel other side. I might actually shoot this zombie. Oops.
ADL.
Regret.
Aggro.
Oh, this is so inaccurate. Oh! Fucking almost died. I've actually got a pistol, I forgot about that. It's ready when it's ready.
Where did you go?
Nick, we changed to number 2, right?
It's down on the dirt road, looking at the fire station.
No, we're on BMR.
Yeah.
GG, Nick.
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
It's in team speak.
Yeah, we
just run out.
We got. I saw Phobia run out, so I followed him. I've got a pit. Oh, is that you guys? Are we going into Electro then? Has anyone got a spare weapon?
Yeah, I have. Where are you?
I'm stood next to Phobra.
I've got an M16 as well.
Spot for me.
I'm running on the spot?
No, Phobra's running on the spot.
Oh.
No, he's just spear.
Are you the one with the Liam field?
That bus is still here.
No, just stay still then. Oh, fuck me. Constantly.
You're not even near me on my screen.
Well, oh, you got that hollow.
You're right.
Yeah.
There's someone, to me, on my screen, there's someone running up away to the north.
Near to whitelist, near trucks.
I am whitelisted.
You're not. Wait.
I whitelisted an hour ago.
Hmm.
Are you still with me?
Yeah, I've just took your gun out back, so...
Try connect again.
Hold on.
I've got,
hold
on.
Settings.
Sweet.
Going in again, Bowden, I've got two more mags.
Going in again, alright.
Yeah, I can't see, none of you are anywhere in my screen at all, so...
I just put the antibody in backpack and took two M24 rounds, so magazines.
I'm gonna log out and log in again because I can't... Yeah, you're not even anywhere near me.
Okay. Hold the fort.
I see Thelber in the tree line.
Oh, now he's...
Yeah, Thelber's desyncing everywhere.
Yeah, right? I just seen someone disappear.
I see you, Gordon, still.
I just logged that login again, so yeah.
I'm south from you, up the hill towards the hay bales.
Oh, yeah.
Drink of my
is that you prone?
Can you an admin in game? So just write.
You just have to wait a little bit longer.
I think an hour is enough.
Yeah, I do.
I had to wait longer than that.
Why are you prone up there?
Aww.
So just down.
Okay, I'll wait.
Right, you just stood up there, waiting to get shot.
Fucking hell, there's like 1, 2, 3 bodies over there. 4 bodies over there, what the fuck?
Got a black screen, have to wait.
4 bodies?
I meant.
Oh, there's quite a lot of bodies on the hill, yeah. I looted a few of them.
What did you guys think of?
We just went. Oh, hang on.
South.
Turn left. No. We're up the opposite hill you're running up.
South.
I'll fire.
I see you.
Don't shoot, please, Gordon.
I'm shooting at L85. It's not even loud.
It's like, well loud.
I really want to get them guys who shot me earlier. But I don't know if they're still in Electro or not. I'm going to go a bit further down and have a look. Yeah, Kerbal Space Program's awesome. I might get it myself. Someone running up sniper help. Possibly unarmed.
Running up sniper help.
Yeah, right inside of it. I've lost him now. Oh, I've got aggro now. That's right. Fuck off. We're running back up to you guys.
For fuck's sake. Fuck off, Odin.
Or maybe log back. Log down if I mean log back.
Oh, fuck off, zombie twat! Yeah, how do you like that?
Oh, that's loud.
Yeah, it's loud as fuck, isn't it, that gun?
God, I've almost been streaming for 2 hours, fucking hell.
Yeah, now we'll see the smoke screen.
Oh, good point, yeah. So, not only have I fired off an L85, but I put a smoke screen there just to make sure they know where it came from.
Yeah!
Right.
Oh my god. Mo-
Should we go?
What a fucking knob.
Why, Bowden? Why?
Hopefully that guy I saw has actually got a M24 and he's zeroed for us now.
He has an M107.
Oh yeah, mate.
I'm pretty sure he only had a pistol or something.
Yeah, so this, yeah, fucking, 50, you can't pull it through your head.
Alright, what's my situation? I have no...
Get a tit.
I have no food and no drink. That's fine. Where's, is Nick's on? Why is...
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Are you on...
I've been started.
Oh, right, okay. Cool.
I'm at Northwest Airfield.
I can't believe I started the day with a ghillie suit and I've ended up down in Electro with... Fuck all.
Got an L85.
I knew I shouldn't have... Well, actually, I said I really wanted to go into Tractor. And that was my demise.
Oh, my ping is 800.
Router restart for you.
I really shouldn't do that.
With Virgin Media, that makes no difference.
It does. Makes all the difference. I never have any problems anyway with mine.
I'm playing first person, actually.
Zombies down in Electro.
There's zombies in Electro, okay.
Oh, don't see anyone.
Everyone's probably logged out in a minute, aren't they?
Yeah.
What other goodies do you have in here?
What? You fuck off!
I got the
reset. Now zombies come all the way from the church.
Perfect. I know who to blame.
Guy, yeah, shots in Electro. Grenade. Shots in Electro.
Oh really?
What?
Should we investigate?
Revolver shots.
Yeah.
I'm in again. I want.
Who's that saying? No Electro. I'm not sure. So this stream is out of sync now. What's out of sync about it?
Yeah. What am I about?
Your webcam's not in sync.
Pretty sure it has.
It didn't crash when you were using Twitch, mate.
Yeah, it's annoying.
You don't try Twitch.
Something went wrong. Try again. Just gonna wait.
Oh, hang on, it's back. Okay. Oh, that's a good point.
Fucking Elphoba, fuck me.
You got scared, huh?
You nearly just got shot in the face. So.
Oh.
I saw you log in and then go prone, and I'm like, fuck, who's that? And then started aiming at you.
Where did you hit the shots from?
You're lucky, Frobra.
The squad's a bit full at the moment, Dan. We've got like six or seven people in, so it's going to get chaotic.
Okay, I see a guy beside me.
But if you let me know next time, we'll have to do something.
Microphone activated.
Boom! Sound Dan website. If anyone's still here, I'm going to switch to... I'll probably just go to Twitch, or I'll just stop streaming, I don't know yet.
Look at this one, huh?